from the Rangers to Dallas at the deadline, and now with the Minnesota Wild as a free agent, here's Sorensen. He'll set it behind the net. Evander Kane up front. They score! Logan Couture, and it's 1-0.
Quick up. Sorensen drives it deep right here. Oh, he cuts back. That sets up the whole play as he reverses it behind the net. Kane comes in with some good speed, and there's Couture parked all alone in front on the quick pass, quick shot, and in the back of the net, past his old buddy there, Alex Staylock. What a play by Logan, and terrific pass by Evander Kane.